But here's Bergkamp still on the hat-trick. Great touch by Bergkamp.